Greetings, Earthlings! Happy spooky season! If you're new to my channel, please hit subscribe and turn on that bell so that you get notified whenever I post a new video. It helps my little channel grow, and hopefully little Cosmo will get noticed in this big universe. And hey, leave me a comment and let me know what your favorite thing is about this time of year. Oh, mine? Aside from Halloween, it's gotta be the cooler weather. It gets hot where I'm from, and I'm thankful for the relief once October pops in. But anyways, let's get to why you guys clicked on this video. It's Ooblet time. All right, guys, we are still here in nowhere. We just got owned by this little clown up here. I think I'm gonna give it one more go before the end of the day. And if I can't beat her before sundown, we're gonna have to come back. Also, I've noticed that the task menu stays up all the time, and I can hide that, so I'm glad that I saw that, because I imagine that's pretty annoying to see all the time when you're trying to watch this. You wanted to show me what dance battling was all about? Last time our team didn't do so hot, so I think I'm going to try something different. Let's try this team and see if we can do a little better. Oh, it's my favorite song. I always get good luck, I think. All right, so let's go ahead and add a fluster. Oh no. Yeah, there's gotta be an ooblet that counters that trepidation stuff. If you guys know which ooblet gets rid of that, please let me know and I will do my darndest to try to get them on my team. Okay, so far so good. I think we're doing a lot better. Oh, we're doing much, much better. Okay. I tell you, it's the song. It's the song. It gives me good luck. I think we got you this time, Miss Clown. Oh no, that's not good. No! I spoke too soon. Oh no, that's what I get. All right, 8 points. Oh, come on, come on. We're so close, so close. Ah! Ah, we did it, yay! Oh my gosh, that went so well. Oh, wow, that makes me so happy. This was actually pretty fun. I think I might go around dancing instead of all this creep crud. You have fun, ma'am. Do some good things with your life. Yes. Oh, hello.
You.
Ahoy! Quite a shame about that creep cult coming in and scaring everyone out of town. I hear Port Forward is a great little town with no such problems. Might be a good place to move if you're planning on leaving. And I just so happen to have a prime oceanfront property there that I'd be willing to sell you. I don't live in nowhere. Oh, you must be a creep cultist. Really appreciate you folks increasing demand and property values in Port Forward by scaring everyone out. Have my business card in case you haunt up any new leads. Casting off. Oh, wow. That's unfortunate. So she's from a place called Port Forward? I'm assuming that's somewhere I'll end up going later. Yeah. Oh, the tower! Boss battle, I guarantee it. Oh, Pez Boot. Who dares step foot into the sacred creep temple in my personal hangout zone? Pretty sure this is public property and you shouldn't be living here. You sound so ignorant right now. I'm the Grand Arch Proto-Creepster, founder of the Creep Cult, and the most terrifying ghoul to have ever haunted these cursed lands. Okay, I don't really care about any of that. I'm just here to turn on the Oobnet Tower. She's so savage. My secret creep temple? First, you're not allowed in here. And second, no. If the tower turns on, all the lights turn on in here, which wrecks the whole vibe I've got going. What if we have a dance-off to decide? Ludicrous. There's nothing in it for me. I'd never give up my temple over a silly dance-off with someone who couldn't frighten a flea. Sounds to me like you're scared. That, are you kidding me? Seriously? I know this is a ploy, but seriously, how insulting. Okay, let's just get this over with. Your trembling little ooblets don't stand a chance anyway. We'll see about that, Mr. Clown. You know, I kind of like the vibe he's got going in here, if I'm being honest. Okay, dude, let's do this. Okay. Let's just get this over with. You trembling ooblets don't stand a chance anyway. Game face on, guys, game face. All right, so let's go ahead and kick this off with some fluster. Okay, not a big lead to start, but you know what? It's okay. We're laying the groundwork. He's got a fluster on him, so maybe that'll, Oh. Okay, it's okay. We're still in there. Oh gosh, that is such a bad, bad move. I mean, good for him, just bad for me. Not my points. No. He's got to stop doing that, because I'm not going to have any moves left at that point. See, now I only have three. So do I want to go ahead and get points, or do I want to keep flustering? You know what? I'm going to keep flustering him, because hopefully that'll set the groundwork where I, he can't hurt me anymore. Oh, boy. All right, we're getting there. We're getting there. 6 points. All right, we got this. We got this, guys. We got this. I'm just going to go ahead and turn. I think we got it. Unless he pulls something crazy out of nowhere. We've got this. Oh, you're going down, clown man. Steal 6 points. I do believe I have won. Victory is mine. I really shouldn't have let you trick me into wagering my lair over a dance-off. I suppose you'll be wanting to flip your stupid switch now. Well, go on. Don't mind if I do. Excuse me, sir. All right. Pull the lever!
Pull the lever, Kronk. Roll lever!
Okay. That's a bummer. I'm not sure how I'm going to strike fear without a dark, spooky lair. And I keep hearing all my cultists have been giving up on our mission of scaring those pastel-plumed townies out of town. How am I supposed to live my best fried life under these circumstances?
Maybe it's time to change your strategy. What if you bought your own place and let people who wanted to be frightened come to you? Who would even sell me a place to spook up? I think I might actually know somebody who can help. The real estate agent. Oh, too good. Oh, that's great. Well, I guess we head back now? Because I think it's getting pretty close to bedtime. Oh, can I talk to her again? It's a buyer's market. Okay. Well, you'll be getting a call from a clown man soon. All right, let's get home. Oh, I'm coming back for you guys. I know you want to go with me, but you gotta stay for now. Oh, babies, I know. I know you want to come with me, but I don't have what you need yet. Oh, I hope I make it home before bedtime. Babies, we're gonna be up too late. I wonder what happens to you if you don't go to bed on time. I don't want to find out, honestly. Let's go, Gimbal. Oh, I still gotta go to that vacation spot. Oh, it'll have to be another time. Oh, spooky. Oh! I heard you've been pretty busy over in Nowhere. It's a pretty weird place, but I finally got their Oobnet Tower turned on. Splenda! Let's head over to Badgetown Oobnet Tower and see if we've got signal now. Oh, okay. I wonder if I have to go immediately or if I can go to bed and then come back. Maybe if I hurry. I can't run because my energy's so... Oh! Hi! Don't worry, little clomper. Okay, maybe he'll stay with me and I can... Oh, gosh. Okay. Not quite enough signal for a connection, but we got another bar. Hey! So we still need to activate more towers? Looks that way. I think the next nearest tower is in Port Forward. Ah, okay. So that'll be your next project. Sweet. Well, I'm not done in Halloween place yet. Woohoo! Da-da-da-da. Okay, all right. Wishies. Okay, let's get to bed, guys. I'm not done in Nowhere yet. There's still ooblets there I need to get. And also need to get the ones in Mamunia. Oh, come on. Let's make it home before too late. Also got to figure out what this trick-or-treating business is about. Maybe I've got something I can put together for a costume. Good night. Good morning. I've got mail. I'll check that in just a moment. Let's check the garden. There's a stick encroaching on my vegetables!
You mean my vegetables?
Eh. Okay. Everything looks good. Got some sweetie beaties done. Oh, hi, Hermble. I'm sorry, baby. I'm sorry! I hit him. Oh, I feel awful now. I need to see about building some oop coops, too, for these guys. Okie dokie. So let me read the mail, and then I'm going to take a look at my wardrobe and see if I've got anything I can put on for a costume. Oh, it's from Double.
In case you're planning on growing any spring beans, I thought I'd let you know that I'll buy them from you at Cuddle Cups. Okay. I can offer more gummies for them than Mead does, so consider bringing them to me so I can keep supplying the town with bean juice. Sweet. I will remember that. I do have my wheat top. I don't really know. I guess I can maybe get away with this. Oh, trick or treat bucket. You know what? Let's give it a go. Let's see if we can get us some candy. I feel weird trick or treating in the middle of the day. Trick or treat. I don't have any candy, sorry. Well, thanks for nothing, Fubfree. Oh, what? Is this the, oh, open your own shop. Now that you're in the old farmhouse, the only derelict building left in town is this one. I think it looks fine as it is, but I guess it could benefit from being occupied. You seem pretty entrepreneurial. Would you be interested in opening up a shop here? It wouldn't need to keep regular hours or anything, but it might be beneficial to the town and you. Sure, I could probably do that. Splenda, it'll need some materials to build out, but once you get all that, the shop is yours. I get my own store? Ah! I'm so excited. Oh, gosh. Okay. Well, I got some of it. I need to be chopping some wood and finding some obsidian. But hey, one day, I'll have a shop. Okay. Trick or treat. I don't have any candy, sorry. Then who has candy? Well, Sprint, I found your baby. So, candy? Happy Halloween! Halloween is a family-friendly holiday where you're definitely not supposed to throw Sea Dangler bait at Basil's house. My girl! Can I help you? Oh, she gave me some candy! Awesome! Hey, yo, I'm down for throwing bait at Basil's house, too, if you're actually serious about that. We can go, like, after dark. Just me and you and a bucket of bait at Basil's house. Oh, what's this? New person in town is from Aro Island. I don't know where or what that is, so I don't like it one bit. Well, I'm a pretty pleasant person if you get to know me, mystery person. You found my clumper! Here's a little token of my appreciation. Yay! And she also gave me a friendship sticker? Oh, and Muzz seeds. I need to see if there's a Plenty's order for Muzz, because I'm getting that stuff out the wazoo. Ooh, a recipe sheet. Sweet. And 200 gummies? Ma'am, there really needs to be a hug option in this game, because I have people to hug. Hey, I can make one of the medium sprinklers, but do I want to hold on? Oh, wait, I've got sprockets. One moment. Just need to pop back into the house real quick. Okay, where did I put those sprockets? Here? Yes. Give me. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and get these Muzz also. Okay, let's make a couple of sprinklers if I'm able to. It may only be, oh, I can make two. Oh, and they do a 5x5 area. Awesome. Oh, that's fun. All right, one and two. Oh my gosh, I've got a good bit of money. Do I wanna try to start, I really would love to get some color in my house. You know what? I'm not a big fan of that paint, but it's better than what I have. I'm gonna wait. Maybe they'll have something better tomorrow. Gotta decorate the house for Halloween. Oh my gosh, that's a glancer hat. I need 10 candies for that. All right, I get to get to trick-or-treating. Milu, give me candy. Happy Halloween. Are you seriously trick-or-treating? Lame. Do you have any spare candy? No, I don't. Give me candy. You know how yawning is contagious? What is this, Milu? Oh my gosh, he's all over the place. But I bet you didn't know that if other people don't yawn when you yawn, they secretly hate you. Oh, is that true? Hello, do you give me candy, Arvin? Trick or treat. I don't have any candy, sorry. Oh, fine. Melda, hi! Treebies, please. Halloween is simultaneously the cutest and least cute holiday ever. Hey, two candies! Thanks, Melda! All I want is for someone to tell me I'm doing what I should be doing. Well, you know what, Melda? You're doing exactly what you should be doing in this very moment. Oh, Polt? What is going on? Polt? Back up, man. That's what I thought. Hi, guys. Happy Halloween. Oh, yeah, Halloween. Want to buy a spooky bean juice? It's a lot like normal bean juice, but I call it spooky. Ah, thank you for the candy. Okay, so, Zuffle, do you give me candy? Happy Halloween!
Had a trick-or-treater dressed as a turtle get so excited about Halloween he ran headfirst into a walkway railing. He couldn't see in the dark. He's generally okay now.
Oh, man. Taffy! Happy Halloween! Candy for Taffy! Oh, but for me, though. Yes, thank you. What's the medleys?
I don't know, Taffy. What are the medleys?
All right. Do I have any mystery cans to put in here? Yes, get out of my pockets. Oh, I see Basil over there. Somehow he's going to try to talk me out of candy. I just have a feeling. I'll give it a go. Treebies, please.
Since when does trick-or-treating involve walking up to someone to get candy? I can't very well turn the lights off and pretend to not be at home in this situation. These candy handouts are bad for the economy.
Oh, what's this?
Intercept the Daily Oob dirigible and find out why Badgetown stopped getting the newspaper deliveries.
Lots of quests. The latest newspaper issue we've got is from a while before you even got here. Before that, a stack of newspapers would be dropped in every day. I have no clue why they stopped, so it would be wondrous if you could go ask the newspaper company what gives. You'll have to have Gimbal Docker Balloon with the news dirigible to talk to them. Probably pretty easy.
Oh, Basil, I still have to talk to you.
Hello. Being at the top of the pile means there's always someone trying to knock you off. I suppose you wouldn't understand. I'm gonna go talk to Sprint about that bait.
Hi, Ragnolia. Can I get some candy? Treebies, please. Happy Halloween! Oh, thank you. Oh, I'm stuck.
I presume you've got those little polyflower samples for me?
I do not. Help!
Let's go pay Churls a visit. I bet you he has candy. Oh, look at this cute stuff. Dark jeans, cozy purple shirt.
Oh, look at these cute glasses.
Oh gosh, I need to save my money.
Trick or treat!
I personally wouldn't eat candy that had been in a stranger's possession, but to each their own.
So how much candy do I have right now, and can I get any of these things?
I have enough for the glancer hat! Give!
I'm putting this on immediately.
Oh, yes!
This is awesome!
I love it!
Oh my gosh, Glancer could easily be a Pokemon. I mean, come on. He kind of looks like one already. I'm drawing a blank on which one. Oh, I need more candy. I guess I'll have to trick-or-treat again tomorrow? Yes. Aura, hi!
Happy Halloween!
Aw, yeah, Halloween vibes. Wish it could last all year. Maybe.
Thank you.
Oh, great. She gave me 8? That rhymed. Does it tell me how much candy I have here? Yes. I have 12, so I can get something else. I bet Patrick has candy for me. Hello, Patrick. Happy Halloween.
Trick or treat!
I'm going to have a lot of work to do after Halloween undying everyone's Halloween hairs.
Trick or treat!
Communal candy is the best candy. Just make sure to not leave any candy wrappers on the ground.
I'll remember.
Trick or treat! Boo! Hope I didn't frighten ya. Sometimes I don't know my own frightening strength.
Thank you.
Hey, what's this? Increase Burpee's range. Oh, so I have to make it so that she can get me to port forward.
Okay. How do, Gimbal?
How do, Sprout? One of my next tasks is to head to port forward to get their Oobnet tower back online, and I was hoping you could fly me there. Ooh, port forward. That place is fun. Haven't been there in a hot minute. And by hot minute, I mean like 12 years, because old Burpee here can't fly that far. That might put a damper on your plans to get there. So you can't get me there? Well, I suppose I could upgrade Burpee to increase her range enough to get that far, but I need some stuff. I'll put a list together of some supplies you can get me, and I'll sort the upgrades.
Okay, easy peasy. I guess. What are those? Oh, there's stinky cans in here. Uh-oh. So I need to pick those up. Awesome sauce. Oh yeah, I got to level 2. Sweet. Oh, a rare item can now be found in the wildlands. So I noticed some of these areas were blocked. This one's open now. Hey, are those the... Ha-ha! Spicy pears! This is what I need for Gimbal! Hobdob! So now I just need to work on some planklets. Trick or treat!
Oh, buddy.
Happy Halloween! Here's hoping the ghosts of my past don't make an appearance. Mead has some skeletons in her closet? She says the most eerie things. I got a pumpkin mask. I'm sorry, I don't know why that's making me laugh, so no. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm never taking this off. Oh my gosh. The way I'm just looking at the screen. Alright, we need to water stuff. We also have a lot of stuff to plant, so let's go ahead and take care of that. And I have sprinklers to put down, but I think I'm gonna have to harvest some stuff before I can put them down. Awesome sauce. Alright, everything is planted and watered. I still have 3 mud seeds, but I don't quite want to make my garden bigger until I plant it out, so we're just gonna leave them in my pocket for now. Everything looks good. Alright, let's get to chopping some of this wood. Just beat them with the trick-or-treat bucket. We are low on energy. Not gonna be able to chop much. Nope. I need a nap. Okay, I'm gonna grab a quick nap. Oh yeah, I have house stuff, right? Ah. Look at that fancy floor. That mask! Oh my gosh, it's incredible. Won't be long before I have to go back to bed, but you know what? Let's just go ahead and max out this energy. Chop a few more planklets for hitting the hay. Oh, yep, that's it. All right, back to bed. Good morning, babies. No mail today? My garden. Is that what I think it is? My gloopy long legs is finished! Welcome to the world! Oh my gosh! Oh, look at the can-can! Gloopy long legs are jelly-encased creatures native to nowhere. Their long legs make them adept at wading through marshy swamps and herds of marshlings. Okay, so definitely gotta get him in my party. I think we're gonna leave Wiggle Wiggle here. You are the weakest link, baby. I'm sorry. Hi! Join follow babies. And he is in. Look at him go! Oh, him and Hermble are, do you guys know each other? Oh, okay. Yourself. Ooh. Oh. No, this is what I'm getting. Yes, I'll definitely have to see what that looks like in my house. Okay, let's see if I got enough planklets for... Oh, hey, I do! That leaves me with 1, but... Ha! Gosh, Suki, you got everything lickety-split! I suppose I better get started on these repairs. Give me a day or so to get it up and running, and then we can take off to Port Forward whenever you're ready. Awesome! Gooby gabbo, gooby gabbo! Well said, Taffy. You just have such a way with words. Unlike someone. Basil, why do you not like me? I don't think he likes anyone. Okay, so I got lots and lots of candy. Let's take a look and see what else I can get. There's a whole Gloopy Longlegs costume for 50. Well, I gotta save up for that. Okay, I'm checking Plenty's to see if there's any other... Hey, look. 10 Muzz. I can definitely do that one. Oh, I already have enough. Aha! 65 gummies. All right, I can't do the planklets right now because I need those. Spring beans. I'm gonna go ahead and accept that one. Zanukas? I'll accept that one too. Aha! Spring bean seeds. Cauliflower seeds, and they're on sale. No, oh, wait. And Zanuka seeds. Sweet. Hey, our spark flowers are done. Yay! Let's get those out of here. All right, I have a lot to plant, but I am going to have to redo this garden. But I got to wait for so much stuff to get ready. Well, guys, I've been recording for quite some time yet again. So I'm gonna go ahead and call it here. We got to trick-or-treat. Yay! Well, guys, if the universe keeps leading you to my channel and you like what you see, go ahead and hit subscribe and keep coming back because we're gonna keep having lots of fun here. Love you guys. Until next time. Bye.